By accident most strange, bountiful fortune hath mine enemies brought to the shore.
Here, cease more questions. Thou art inclined to sleep. Tis a good dullness, and give it way. I know thou canst not choose.
Come away, servant. Come.
Ah, shit. I'm on.
That's you.
I am ready now.
Get up there.
Approach, my Ariel. Come.
Damn it. No problem. I've got this. I just walk to Rachel and say my line. All hail, great mistress. I come to answer thy best pleasure.
Most fearless, generous spirit. Hast thou performed to point the tempest that I bade thee?
I boarded the king's ship. In every cabin, I flamed amazement. The fire and cracks of sulphurous roaring, the most mighty Neptune seemed to besiege and make his bold waves tremble.
My brave spirit, who was so firm, so constant, that this coil would not infect his reason.
Not a soul. The king's son, Ferdinand, was the first man that leaped from his ship and cried. Cried, hell is here, and all the devils are here, because hell is here.
Close enough.
But are they, Ariel, safe?
All right. I guess this is when I'm supposed to walk somewhere. Sick lightning. I bet Elamon could cast that.
How now, capricious friend? Thou art not done. If thou art tired, thou must needs repose.
Yeah.
Pray, use the vantage of that broken ship to prove the safety of the king's good men.
I'm definitely supposed to do something with this. Not a hair perished, and as thou badest me, I have dispersed them about the isle. In troops!
Bravo!
Ariel. Thy charge exactly is performed, but there's more work.
Is there more toil? Let me remember thee what thou hast promised.
How now? What is't thou canst demand?
My liberty.
Indeed.
Thy liberty? Nay, this most of all I will not grant.
That's not her line, is it? What's going on? But thou assured my freedom, didn't thou?
I never said how dearly I hold thee. My habit's been to keep my soul well draped. Most loyal spirit, companion, and friend. Is acting in my service not replete with excitement, amusement, and delight?
Of course, mistress. Most truly, it is so.
Mr. Keat, they're way off script!
It's magical.
Then why, I pray you, wish you to be free?
Excitement ages quickly. And I fear if we set out in search of new, fun, you'll tire of me. And, then I'll be alone.
I have thee in my grasp. I will not bend. I will not see thee flying forth alone. The envy would be more than I could bear.
So come with me. Is that not in thy power?
Spirit, take my hands. Most faithful friend, for but a little longer I beseech. Continue in thy service to my schemes. And when they are complete, I swear to thee, we shall fly beyond this isle. The corners of the world are mere prologue. I'll seek to make thy happiness so great that e'en the name of liberty is forgot. What sayest thou to my most hopeful wish?
Say yes!
Yes, I am most pleased.
Your duty done for now, so go forth hence with haste.
I've work to do.
Thanks, Chloe.
Well done. An admirable effort. And the ending? Absolutely transformative. I am humbled.
No problem.
What the hell just happened? Was that real?
Shake it off. Come on. We'll visit Caliban, my slave.
'Tis a villain, sir. I do not love to look on.
He does make our fire, fetch in our wood. What ho! Slave! Caliban! Come forth, I say!
On! As wicked do as e'er my mother brushed.
Thou poisonous slave, got by the devil himself. Filth as thou art, I have lodged thee in mine own cell, till thou didst seek to violate the honor of my child.
Shit.
He's crying.
Fetch us in fuel, and be quick. So, slave, hence.
Fuck you.
Where should this music be? In the air or the earth?
Oh, thank God.
This play is super intense.
What is it? A spirit? It carries a brave form, but it is a spirit.
No, wench. It eats and sleeps and hath such senses as we have.
I will resist such entertainment.
Put thy sword up, traitor!
Do you love me?
O heaven, O earth, bear witness to this sound. I, beyond all limit of what else in the world, do love, prize, honor you.
His tears run down his beard like winter's drops from eaves of reeds.
Go release them, Ariel. My charms I'll break. Their senses I'll restore, and they shall be themselves. Now my charms are all overthrown, and what strength I have's mine own. Pray, release me from my bands, with the help of your good hands.
Thank you.
on?
You're so dead.
Yeah? How dead?
Hella dead.
Keaton's face behind you when you walked on stage? I was shitting myself.
In the dead of night, I'll meet you in my sleep.
He was shitting himself.
That dude owes me.
In the morning light, you wake up next to me. Like a dream come true, I'll take you where.
I told you that the entire fate of our production rests upon your slender shoulders. I've never had an experience like that on stage.
Yeah, right?
You were...
No,
you. Like, seriously. I love nights after a show.
Is it always like this?
Oh, totally. It's such a high. No more nerves, just the adrenaline. So, first-timer, are you proud of yourself?
I'm happy, but I'm still worried about Mikey and Drew and where I'm going tonight and all of that.
You've gone through so much shit today.
Right now's pretty good. Okay, the whole show was good. I admit it.
Yeah. It was magical. Let's leave. For real.
For real, huh?
You said you wanted to skip town and never look back. Like I said last night, let's do it.
I know. I've been thinking about that all day.
But that was...
Don't say it was just a crazy thought. You mean it. I can tell. You want this.
Yeah, but, like, eventually.
Let's go now. Didn't we already agree on stage?
We can't just...
Why not?
I know our parents have been shitty, but we can't just leave them.
That doesn't sound like Chloe Price.
But I'm the only one my mom has left.
You're right. What am I saying? She's got David now.
What about money?
I thought you were a high-rolling criminal now.
I collected the money Frank wanted, but then I gave it back to Drew instead.
It sounded like he needs it more.
No shit! But man, I'm not looking forward to what Frank has to say when he finds out.
We'll figure it out, Chloe. Anyway, I've got more than enough to start us out,
I always get birthday money from my dad.
Or should I say, hush money.
Any more questions?
Fine then, drama queen. Where are we going?
You tell me. What uniquely twisted location does Chloe Price plus Rachel Amber equal?
I'm feeling like an indefinitely long road trip.
That sounds like the greatest idea anyone's ever thought of. You and me, driving down the coast, filling up our truck with hilarious souvenirs, and every night, we'll find a different beach to walk along and watch the sun go down. And one day, you'll be at a gas station fixing the brakes, and some guy with no shirt on will come up.
Yeah, okay.
He'll be like, "That's so hot that you know about cars." And I'll say, "Back off. She's with me."
You're full of shit.
I love this time of night. Don't you just feel like everything's possible?
Rachel, stop. If you don't mean this, it's just making me feel like shit that this life you're describing isn't going to happen.
For fuck's sake! I've never been more serious in my life. Chloe, what would it take to convince you?
How about,
Oh. Is that convincing enough?
Yeah. Holy shit.
Right?
What is this stuff?
I think it's a sign. I think we should leave tonight.
Really?
If you want to, I'm ready. Let's go sneak some clothes and stuff from my house. And then we'll get the hell out of Arcadia Bay.
That sounds perfect.